are. So what is wrong magnet? So there are different types of magnets out there. So it is depending on the pole shape, but there is a universal truth that an only magnet carries how many poles?
Two poles.
That is the polar law of magnet. Thank you.